USB Logitech camera. It can be turned into HDMI output. You can also record to this memory card. Press this red button. Press. There is a red LED light on the side. Express. This USB webcam already recorded. This Samsung memory card is on it. The USB document camera is now connected. What I am connecting now is this USB microscope. I am now looking at the wings of a butterfly. Today I am going to introduce various DVRs. For example, this is a security surveillance camera. Usually its output is composite. How are we going to record it? We will prepare one that does not require a computer. Steno made this DVR. You just need to connect it with BNC connector. It can record 24 hours a day. Of course, what else is called SDI? This security surveillance DVR. What is HD security surveillance DVR? Anyway, the principle is connected signal to that box. Then we are making consumer applications. Recording will also be used. Do you have a Blu-ray DVD at home? Or a mod from internet? There is also an HDMI output. So how do you record a video of it? Would you buy this consumer one? This HDMI recording box. After filling in the need for HDMI, then press record to record. Then what we want to say, since you already have some SDI recording box, there is also a recording box with composite terminals. Is there a so-called USB webcam recording box? What's the meaning? For example, this is Logitech camera USB webcam. Is there a box similar to the one just now? Once you plug it in, you can record it. Then everyone must find it strange. Why use USB webcam? We use Logitech webcam just as an introduction. Make a demo. In fact, we'll take USB webcam. For example, like this USB camera. It needs to be recorded in time. Or the USB microscope. Can do real-time video recording. Or the so-called endoscope. Like this is an endoscope. Its lens is very small. Then here is the USB output. I usually look at your throat, or check some things inside the car, shadow part, or check for some damage inside the pipe. It also needs recording, or real-time monitoring. Then I was wondering if there is a so-called USB DVR. There was no stereo DVR before, but our company makes it. This is called a USB camera streaming adapter. It is actually a USB webcam. What does that DVR say? We'll use a Logitech camera instead. After importing this USB webcam, it can do some multimedia conversion. The first one is HDMI output. Then the most important thing is that you can record it. You can connect this Samsung memory card or USB SSD card. No problem. Also, it can output on iOS. iOS, you can connect it to your iPhone or iPad. Of course, it's a live broadcast. After you take it like this, we have a similar USB webcam bypass function. Right here, it can also be connected to the PC's OBS or PC video conference software. There is no problem in doing this video broadcast at the same time. First, connect the USB output of this USB camera to connect to the USB webcam input of the box. Then power it up. This is 5V electricity. Then connect to the HDMI output. Connect to TV. Of course, the most important thing for us is to record the video. The video is connected to this Samsung memory card. Like this. At this time, your Logitech webcam. It can be converted into HDMI output. Then how to record it? Look, there's a red button. Here, press it. You can record it. Look. Press. You see there is a red LED light here. See it. This webcam already recorded. This Samsung memory card is on it. Look. Record USB camera to this memory card. HDMI can also be displayed. Of course, we can replace this endoscope with this USB. Oh, this is a USB endoscope. It's very small. You see its head is very small. What about this endoscope? What kind of industrial testing can usually be done? Or a test of your throat? Or a physical test? Just unplug this USB area. Then just plug in the USB input and it's done. Look like this. Here's the live video. Oh, this is a USB endoscope. It can press this red button to start recording. The red light on the video side indicates video recording. Of course, it can also be displayed on the TV. Use the same idea. What I am connecting now is a USB document camera. Then this box. As long as you look. Press it. Again. Then after pressing it again. It stopped recording. What I am connecting now is this USB microscope. I am now looking at the wings of a butterfly. In fact, when we apply, we'll not use this consumer USB camera. We may use. This is a USB document camera. Or this USB endoscope. This kind of USB endoscope has a very small head. You can stick it down your throat. This is a medical endoscope. It requires medical certification. Let's not talk about it being certified. What's the result of? We talk about its functionality. Its function is just like a camera. Then here is the USB output. Then what? It may be said that this is an industrial endoscope. It's just a pipe. You can reach in. Then what? Connect to the computer through this USB interface to see. So after getting this device today, you don't need a computer. Just connect directly. Good after that. Then you can monitor directly. And the action of making this video. This USB camera. In addition to video, there is also a TV display. It can also have all the way to this UVC webcam bypass. You can then connect to your PC. Okay, this is my PC. I connect to the two where this webcam outputs. What about here and then? You can then use it on your computer and display on any video and software. Open it. Let me give you an example MCAP. Oh, this is live video demo. Show at the same time. It is not only recording. Also display on TV. It also works on this computer. Use any video conferencing software. When you want to connect this iPhone, please prepare this lightning to USB 3 adapter. Then connect the USB cable and connect it in. Then receive the iPhone. And what about this end? Just this one connected to the converter, the output of this iOS. In this way, at this time, your iPhone will open the app media link switcher. It can display the external UVC video. You see, the current live video comes from this webcam. What can you do on your iPhone? Can we do live broadcast? Can I do video recording? If you want to record a video, just press a little bit here. You can record it. You can record. Start recording like this. This is a software video recording. So what you just said here belongs to this. This high body video recording is different. There are two ways of recording. Then this software can also do live broadcasts. Book ordering live broadcast. YouTube live broadcast is available. The same reason, you use this endoscope. Can also be used to record videos on TV, on this memory card, and use this video conferencing software on your computer. This is a USB endoscope. This is. USB microscope. USB microscope. Look at this USB document camera. The same effect can be achieved. Anyway, this USB webcam standalone DVR. It is not used to do the recording of USB Logitech webcam. It is used as a special USB monitoring device. Or monitor a USB document camera, like this one. Good or a USB microscope. Or this USB endoscope. Our company will make this USB UVC webcam DVR box. A converter will solve the problem. Say we are currently in the medical field, or some problems encountered in teaching.